I would like to call upon a lineal figure, the sculpture of human character, a seasoned scholar, an idol of simplicity and kindness, navigator of this flagship of knowledge. Setting new standards, she has become a major source of inspiration and guiding light for this Athal Academy family. None other than our Honorable Principal, Athal Academy, Guru Sahib, Dr. Neelam Kaur, to present the annual school report 2013. A big and warm round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
His Holiness, Honorable Babaji, the spirit and essence behind everything you see here, beloved guests, dignitaries, parents, visitors, staff members, and above all, my children. It gives me great pleasure to inform everyone that Honorable Sikandar Singh Ji Maluka, Education Minister, Government of Punjab, is with us today. On behalf of the Kalidhar Trust, I extend him a warm welcome. I also welcome the parents of the children who are here with us today from all the parts of the world. Many of you have come from Australia, Belgium, Canada, Germany, Hong Kong, Italy, Ghana, Philippines, Thailand, UA, UK and USA. You have transgressed the time zones, continents to be with us. Thank you for this warm gesture. Ladies and gentlemen, 42 decades ago, our founding fathers, Sant Athar Singh Ji Maharaj and Sant Teja Singh Ji Maharaj, made a tryst with destiny, and now the time has come for us to redeem that pledge. They propounded a unique model of value-based education, blending values with conventional education to produce human beings of the highest caliber. In deference to the wishes of their master, Sant Baba Iqbal Singh Ji and Dr. K. Singh Ji set up Athal Academy, Guru Sahib in 1986 with just 5 students. Athal Academy, Guru Sahib has 1,303 students, all boarders on its rolls. We have children from 11 countries and 26 Indian states, all parts of the world and all ethnicities. Forming the flagship school at Guru Sahib, the Trust has now established 121 academies in the same mold in the states of Rajasthan, UP, Haryana, Uttarakhand and of course Punjab. But for the school at Sri Mukasar Sahib, the remaining 120 are in all deep rural areas where the basic amenities of potable water, sanitation and electricity are also not possible. May I inform the August gathering that despite these odds, our children as usual excel in the board exam. 1,400 students from 18 Athal Academies appeared in grade 10 exam. All passed in first division and 85 students had a perfect score of CGPA 10. Senior secondary exam, 440 students appeared and 424 passed, 80% of all of these 440 in the first division. We topped Harmeet Kaur from Athal Academy Kajri, which is in UP, aggregated 95.2%. Top achievers from our academies are being selected in various prestigious professional courses. 5 were selected in the Government Medical College, 2 in IIT Delhi and Madras, 2 in NIT and 2 joined MBA. One of them, a rural boy, Karandeep Singh, from Athal Academy, Gomti, UP, scored all rank of 30 in India. One time, Mankeet Singh of Ratia has been selected to study astronomy program in USA. Not to be left behind in sports, our three hockey teams, under 14 boys, under 14 girls, and under 19, qualified for CBSE National Hockey Championship. And we also have our three athletes, that is Harshpreet Singh, grade 12, short put, Daljeet Singh, grade 11, high jump, and Harmeet Singh, grade 8, long jump, participated in the finals of CBSE National Athletic Championship. One program which is very close to Honorable Babaji's heart, Akal Institute of Rural Empowerment for Women. Under this, we take the girls from the deep rural areas and impart education to them. We have about 1,200 such girls, and these girls, once trained, become committed teachers for our schools. These girls have also completed their BA program from Eternal University. Kalkidra Trust has taken a loan of almost 90 crores to spread the value-based education. That is with the aim of establishing 500 academies in the Northern India. Now, a small venture which we started about a year ago by the name of Akal World School is being envisioned at Garhwal Sahib. We started this program, that is by the name of Primary Years Program, for all of our 500 students from nursery to grade 5. Once we get this label of a Akal World School, we have attained an international benchmark in academics. The uniqueness of this program is the learner, which is being nurtured here, is a global learner who has thirst for knowledge, respect for diverse cultures, and he aspires to serve humanity through spiritual values. A Kalkidra Trust has also taken up Save Earth, Save Environment program in a big way by establishing 200 kilowatt photovoltaic plant at Garhwal Sahib, which is only of its kind in Himachal Pradesh. We are also setting up photovoltaic generating units in our all rural academies. It's a matter of pride for us that the 1 lakh saplings of tree were planted by children in the campus of 100 Akal academies, and thus internalizing the value of being eco-friendly and go-green. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we come to the moot question. After all, what is the education all about? The education is for your own personal benefit, or it is for the benefit of the humanity at large. Now, the seriousness of the purpose and the perseverance, these are the two values which Honorable Babaji has taught us. When he started this venture about 26 years with just 6 children, he was himself teaching English and history in the school. At the age of 88 years, his energy, boundless, vibrant, pulsating, and the glitter in his eyes whenever we talk about any achiever is a source of inspiration. That is the essence here, that is the spiritual grace which makes all these ventures doable. He is father to all these 50,000 children we have under flagship. Now with the folded hands and humility, we seek each one's cooperation to join us in this movement and bless these children of God so that they can feel the pain of others and bring peace in this world. Thank you very much.